Hello everyone and welcome to where this is going to be my Pokemon Sapphire Nuzlocke challenge. And hopefully I'm not a fucking bad kid, but I'm gonna leave it off the start. So just the central Pokemon Sapphire is going to be played on an emulator. The first section that I'm going through, I cannot really count as if I kill anything from the area. I miss capturing, so I can actually be able to do anything. Because if I don't capture it, the first Pokemon that I find, if I kill it, then I can't catch anything from that region. I can't really do anything with the first section because I don't have Pokeballs that are actually in my ability. So, I'm going to cover that more whenever I get in that area. But, it's really just all tongue-in-cheek of where I can only do so much in that area, but everything else is, you know, I'm going to play it by ear of how if I have to do it by everything out in the cave. But I'm just gonna see how it goes, I guess. It's really silly for a child to be back. How old am I in this game? Like 14? Maybe 15? I don't know. I'm a little too young to be sitting in the back of a fucking truck. Mama! There you are. I know I'm tired, but I gotta go catch some fucking hours. One thing that I cannot wait is to get an errand. Because those things are all fucking bad. I think we're serving everything. And I am playing on a loud ass keyboard. The time right now is 10:59 p.m. I will try my best not to hit space, which does that. I'm just showing you the example.
Ah, is my dad on?
Even though my dad is the leader of my plumber. Whatever you already has, I know.
Standing right in front of it.
It's over, yes. Too bad I don't look at my plumber's ass. I know. Professor Birch. Some weird, like, subconscious dream where it's like, you're gonna be a Pokemon Master, you don't even know it yet. I know, you want me to go see May. Yada yada yada, come on. I know, I am your next door neighbor. Your daughter thinks I'm hot? Oh, thanks. I do want to do, like, a Firewatch Let's Play? Or something along the lines of that? Oh man, like that GameCube. Because, you know, Firewatch just came out. Back to this. Yes, I know. You want to be the best Pokemon newbie. You want to be the best Pokemon master. Yada yada. And too bad that is actually meant to be me. Okay, so I guess the second winner is the first loser. Yeah, you catch me later. Killing. I just have caps in my name. It's not Killy. It's Killing. It's like okay. But that's not shit talking for me. Time to go help this poor old man, because obviously he has three amazing Pokemon. And of course, you know, we're playing the best area of all. be Hoenn. Like this. It is that one. And my badass ultimate. I've always wanted fire types with a Muslim challenge. I'm not trying to spoil it. Scratch. And as you know, if I'm in Muslim challenge, if my Pokemon dies, then he's dead forever. If I black out in the game, then it's game over. And I need to know more. So I get to play smart, and I go play right. Yeah, I know. You couldn't do it. You couldn't grab inside your bag and do something about it. I know I have a disrespect to Torchic, which is the best Pokemon ever. I don't care what you guys say. I know my troops are named I know, man, it's gonna be awesome. I'm just gonna be amazing. It's gonna be fun kicking your ass. So this first section, I cannot really do much about just because I'm not going to have any Pokemon. So it's all fair game. Route 101. Not to be so much with Vault 101. That's all. Vault 111. Ooh, that's exactly it. And if that was the case, that would be the first thing that I had to capture. Which I would have been, oh my god, it's fucking crazy. Yes. Suck it. Slug it. 25 XP. Should I do like the fucking try hard here? Because I know World of Warcraft 2 never left the first area and was like level 8. Seven at one time. I'm just gonna heal up just to be absolutely sure. But I apologize that I've really been active. Spent a lot doing a lot going on in my life. Have health issues with family members. It's just not fun. But I'm just trying to make it through day by day. Just trying to, get back on schedule. Got a lot going on. So trying to get back into some sort of a system. I have been playing the crap out of Diablo 3, which I've been streaming up every now and then, which it's fun. It is fun. I've been doing a lot of, monkeying around. You ready to get your ass kicked? Yeah. Oh, man. I know. Quick battle. Cannot lose this battle. Cannot lose this battle. All your mud kits are belong to me. So I can only have 4 more of those hits. 2 more. Sorry. 3 more. Take out. That would have sucked if I would have failed on the first episode. I know. I kicked your ass. Oh. For a second I read that his boyfriend was like,
just waiting for these little humps. Oh, humps, boy, humps, boy, humps.
I know. Come on, you're silly.
Fucking hear me out.
I'll just spend it. I'm just trying to get that shit.
First try! That's excellent!
I know. It was too hard. Yeah, I received a Pokedex. Yes, I know how Pokedex works there, Professor Birch. I know. Yeah, it worked.
Oh, wow, Gilly. Get a Pokedex too?
Yeah, I did obtain the Pokeball.
Put the Pokeball in the Pokeball's son.
Mom's gonna give me some running shoes now. Should be fine.
Gilly, wait. Did you introduce yourself?
Yeah.
You're your father's child, alright.
Go out in this world where I'm not gonna see you for a long time. Because this isn't even relevant to real life.
Press the B button.
Bye, Mom. My first Pokemon that I have to catch is a Zigzagoon. I'm okay with that. So I have to scratch it. Please, God, don't kill it. Fuck. Now I can't catch it. I cannot catch anything on Route 101. I'm gonna do it by bounds. It's the only way to actually make it fair. Okay, so now we're on Route 102. So let's catch ourselves a couple. Zigzagoon. Level 3 Zigzagoon. Don't you fucking make it fame. Now let's go to my Pokeballs. Yeah, so we'll have to use a Pokeball. That stupid trick where you press the button. You don't even get the common courtesy of getting one.
What a Pokemon.
Yes, I know. There's no such thing as a challenge.
Because you think you're such a badass.
What about me?
Mr. Calvin! Zigzagoon! That's Zigzagoon! I kicked your Zigzagoon back!
Scratch.
Oh, it hurt!
He's talking.
He's focusing.
So much. that's what you get. Mr. Calvin. Ticket $80. Let's see what else I'm gonna kick. Kick some ass on here. Poochie, yeah. I do like myself a Poochie now, since I already caught the Pokemon of this route. I cannot catch him from Route 1. But I can catch him from Route 1, too. I was trying to level up. I was trying to get my level up on. You are going to be a Pokemon. Sorry, Pokemon. Yes, my Pokemon. Sending out your stupid Wurmple. Oh, Wurmple's not stupid, it turns into a Butterfree. Or whatever it is. Strength shot. It must. Get you shot. Wurmple! Fainted. Come on, just give me a minute. Wurmple's gonna die there, mister. He just died. That wasn't too difficult. So, let's round up that map. And I just need a bug catcher. Ow! Down and out! I got $64 from that. Want too much of a hassle there, my friend.
This is so good.
Once I heal up, I'm going to
end it,
and then call it a wonderful, wonderful night. Heal up both my Pokemon. I'm going to be able to swap out my Pokemon that have been restored. But, anyway guys, thank you. Hope you guys are enjoying this best long challenge in this series that I've started. Hopefully you found a good short one where I die. It sucks, but, anyway guys, thank you. Hope you guys enjoy this. See you for the next episode. And I gotta go, guys. Adios.
Peace.